Part of our area will likely see some severe weather next week. Here's a quick update on what we're currently expecting. Let's take a look at it day by day. This is the graphic that shows where there is a chance of severe weather on Monday. Note that thunderstorms may not develop, but if they do, they would most likely develop across the Texas panhandle and move eastward into western Oklahoma or north Texas in the late afternoon into the early evening hours. Large hail and damaging wind gusts will be the primary hazards. Similar to Monday, thunderstorms may not develop on Tuesday either, but if they do develop, they would most likely occur across northwest or west central Oklahoma. Large hail and damaging wind gusts will still be the primary hazards. However, with greater low-level moisture in place, tornadoes will also be possible. For Wednesday into Wednesday night, a greater number of storms are expected when compared to Monday and Tuesday. The enhanced risk highlights the area where the storms are expected to be numerous. Remember, not everyone in the risk area will see severe weather. All hazards will be possible on Wednesday, including large hail, damaging wind gusts, and tornadoes. Currently, it appears Wednesday into Wednesday night has the greatest risk and coverage for severe weather next week. For Thursday, severe weather will remain possible along with the chance of locally heavy rainfall. There is more uncertainty on what may occur on Thursday, so it's difficult to pinpoint the exact location where severe weather may occur. Nevertheless, it appears there will be a chance for severe storms, especially across the southeastern half of Oklahoma. A severe weather outlook will likely be needed for portions of the area on Thursday. So what does it mean for you? It's springtime in Oklahoma and Texas, so a risk of severe storms is nothing new and nothing we haven't dealt with before. If you have some things to do to make you feel better prepared in case you get storms next week, this weekend is a great time to work on them. Whether it's cleaning out the storm shelter, checking to be sure your weather radio works, or whatever else is on your list to be prepared. We'll be here keeping an eye on things and keeping you informed. Follow us on our Facebook and Twitter, and keep an eye on our webpage at weather.gov/Norman for the latest updates.